I am hopeful and positive about the future, and I think I have an important role that I can help fill here in Washington on behalf of Missourians with that common sense that is so rampant in Missouri that I appreciate so much. I didn't vote for Harry Reid for leader because I didn't think he was the right guy to be leader. It was just that simple. And I get that from all my Missourians that I work with that have that kind of common sense. And I think that kind of common sense is something we need in the equation in Washington right now.